Now we go from the smallest to the biggest, big as a pony and twice as brave, the Great Dane.